Oh, Sack Boy. Poor Sack Boy. Looks so sad. Poor little thing. Dude, get the fuck out of the door.
Not our time to be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world of patience, always patience.
Okay. Let's see what's gonna happen. Going through the door. Oh shit. Okay, let's go. Hear gunshots.
Beat that, Jimmy! Get going! Come on, I'll cover our bases!
Yes, sir!
Oi, what the fuck are you gonna do, mate?
Come on, let's go! Move!
Oi!
Oh, shit! Got you covered.
Oh, you brought your fucking rifle, mate.
Rebel down.
Oi, let's go. Go, oi. Brought your fucking rifle, mate. Where you going, mate? Shooting in the fucking head, mate. Not doing nothing, mate. God damn.
Constable! Keep your head down!
My friend, the constable is our
help. I need to reload!
Damn right, you need to reload. What? Wow, I could have a shotgun or something. Yeah, bitch, to the fucking ceiling, nigga. YOLO. Yeah, I kicked you in the fucking nuts. Oh, shit! Yeah, son, you better stab me. Yeah, bulldog. What the fuck was that? Oh.
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Aw, shit. Uh-oh. Open the door. I'm going down the stairs. What's gonna happen? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Mon Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Yeah.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order.
The
Igraine even found an arc gun in here. I was unaware that we had lost some of our infantry. We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one.
Yeah, boy, fucking wanker, mate. Let's shut shit there. Up, mate. Boom!
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
What a beautiful gun.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Damn right you are.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Damn right it's our cue, mate. Kill these bloody fucking rebels, mate. Yeah, that's a big fucking gun.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
Oh, shit! Lightning!
Move out!
What took you all so long? Rebel down!
Knights, engage at will!
Understood.
Oh shit!
I see them.
We need to back up. Bloody guns at that number.
I need to reload.
Boom, nigga! Eminem may come and save you now, motherfucker! Fuck police! Fuck the police! That shit fires fuck! No pun intended.
Ha. We have to help him! Cover me!
Green! Lay down suppressive fire!
Take his arms.
I got you, Copper. I got you, Copper.
Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
I'm gonna go sweetie tot on your asses, niggas.
We're clear. Move it.
1 point.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it? A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach. Just...
Okay.
You're gonna be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
Did we?
You fought bravely for liberty, mon ami.
I think I've found our way out.
Rebels within 100 feet of our position.
Everyone stand back. Igniting! Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us. Precious time. I'm reloading.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette! Monocular!
They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. First of all, with me.
Nigga, really?
Rebel neutralized.
You really had to name the party that? You don't quit. I have it. I've been busy. And for us, somebody helping you out, you shouldn't be so pushy. No offense, but the bad. YouTube, bro. Like, the thing is, bro, that's, you know, I was watching a movie, bro, and I just get messages. And I'm like, come on, bro. Like, I know, but, like, I was gonna send it to you after the movie. And I got on and nobody, I didn't realize you were doing anything, so I fucking was gonna, I was gonna fucking do shit and get it to you.
This way.
Why the fuck? Yeah. Why?
Give me a hammer, Chris.
Ready.
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Watch yourselves below!
I still haven't changed the password. Like, for some reason, I got an email saying my password didn't get changed, so I still have to do that. Come on! Why did I pick that up? I picked up a Sackboy. You know what Sackboy is? Yeah, I jumped in the window and I found him, like a lookable. Like, I picked him up and looked at him.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Yeah. It was a PS4 exclusive. It's beautiful. It's a very good looking game. It's like a supernatural type stuff. There's like werewolves and shit in it. Let's see. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Hey!
Commanding officer.
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights doing?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Cypher, stay back. Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds.
They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Voila.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3.
Incoming! All devices off!
One!
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur! You will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
Our bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What a night scene. Shit!
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming.
Oh, piss off already!
Shoot them! Kill them both!
Targets!
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
Patients have been mauled. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place. Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
What in the world are they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
appears to be a deep stab wound from a large blade.
Pete, Izzy, I can barely make you out. Izzy. Problem. Yes, it's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where
triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
Look, sorry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. You open the gate.
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Gray!
Izzy! Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on, drink.
Yeah.
be fine.
I can't do this much longer. Not this life.
Save your strength.
We deserve better. You and I, together. We deserve better.
Hey, you! That woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? Rest easy, love. Gibberish to me. They're getting organized. A photograph of Lord Hastings. The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas. United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves.
To all representatives of the Southern Chapters, we are to convene in the next few weeks. Summons and subsequent instructions.
Sleep, my child, and...
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Sentinel-5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel-5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel-5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Igraine! Lafayette!
Most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position. I'll shatter you. Let's go.
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly. Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go!
Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Are you telling me?
All the same. If you ask me,
men
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking
good.
You.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap to me.
Huh? What the?
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
Voilà.
Galahad, Lafayette, we just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Maybe loose wire?
See three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back
two,
in the hold. But here.
One.
Oh, Lord.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I have made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
The company has made good use of modern technology.
Company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it, you're better off not talking about it.
My good point. Wouldn't want any trouble. Sharpshooters down the Blackwall.
Ah!
Hastings should be none the wiser.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lords until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point. Position.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
So I can see. Batch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
See the correct shoulder. Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
A patch. Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
One down. One remaining.
Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
On the upper floor, sniper!
incendiary weapons aboard an airship.
Bloody ship. My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
Damn. What the bloody hell was that?
Just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I, ma'am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call reasonable?
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Oh, good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
All gentry are away. Repeat, all gentry are away. Company personnel can resort to remaining lifeboats. Kitchen and support staff, stay well clear.
Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards. You need, then we should move on.
The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Maybe rebels ahead. Be ready. Get the door. I'll cover you.
We are following standard procedure and will be returning to the main hangar. Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. Something's amiss. This is too bold, even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Stop!
Clear! Keep moving! We have to find that second device. Must have gone through there.
Right. I got it!
Yeah, Chris, can you get through?
I think so.
Look out! Close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time!
Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark! Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
In the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Shit.
Knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Find him!
do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grayson, do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. Do you, Marie Joseph Paul Eve Rock, Gilbert Dumortier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order? Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must
have... Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Sir Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, Egrain, Percival, with me.
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
I'm being pinned down. Reloading.
Galahad needs cover fire.
Back off, Daniel.
We must reach Lord Hastings' carriage.
Knights! Wipe every last rebel off this bridge!
Shotgunner spotted! Get to cover, Galahad!
Galahad!
Hang on! We'll cover you!
Reloading!
Dogwood, right here! Lord Hastings still lives. He needs our aid.
Oh, damn. Don't let any of these rebel bastards get away.
Shotgun has spotted.
Rebel neutralized. Target down! Up there!
Hurry! What is on this trolley? Right here! Get to right here! Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him!
Kill every bloody rebel who gets in our way!
Shotgun has spotted!
Percival, grenade!
Drag out!
Enemy down!
Up there!
Hurry!
On the trolley!
We need to get tight! There's one right here!
Reach Lord Hastings' carriage.
Knights! Wipe every last rebel off this bridge!
Shotgunner spotted!
Oh, damn!
to reload! Up there!
Hurry!
On the trolley!
We need to get to high speed!
Rebel guards!
Man down!
All right already! Enemy down!
I'm coming for you, lad!
Shotgun and down!
We've retaken this portion of the bridge!
Quickly! We must recover Lord Hastings!
Galahad! We have secured this end of the bridge! We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready? Now!
We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace.
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance. Come to your senses.
That one's my
Grey, stop!
Does anyone have eyes on Galahad? Air Command, do we have any sentinels above our position? Sir Lucan, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge and closing.
Sentinel 3, find Sir
Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail. Understood, ma'am. Oh, damn. I need one over here, the other on the right. Come on, hurry! Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Right up ahead! Take him out!
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm on.
Damn it!
damned arc gun!
East of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm up. Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The royal army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Move on.
Sir Galahad, the Knight Commander has requested you to abandon. All personnel, please remain clear of the east end of Westminster Bridge. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment. A direct command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she? Where is she? Where? Tell me! Tell me!
Whitechapel. Brothel.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Whoa. Wait.
Leonard! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe!
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, knight?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst. So much animosity. You look like you can use some of this, knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apna hatare niche karo. Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
हमें अकेले छोड़ दो हम अकेले बार करेंगे ब्लैकवुड का काम के लिए जाओ
आपका हुक्म रानी
यू सीक टू अवेंज योर फ्रेंड मैलोरी
डू नॉट प्रिज्यूम टू स्पीक हिज नेम
ही वाज बिट्रेड यू हैव ऑल बीन बिट्रेड
बिट्रेड बाय हुम
द मेन यू कॉल मास्टर्स
द ऑर्डर ऑफ नाइट्स कॉल्स नो वन मास्टर नॉट इवन द क्वीन
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable cooperation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
The rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel? And an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die, along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets? I do not have time for games!
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need. Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Games are you playing?
What do you know of your blocks?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race.